babies. Period. So Monday was my birthday, and let me tell y'all, I did that. So this year, my birthday fell on a Monday, which is okay because I still went out to dinner with some friends. I mean, not friends. I went out to dinner with some family members, and I was so emotional on Monday, y'all. Like, it just felt so good to be appreciated and to see everybody that loves and care about you. It was just, it was really overwhelming, and I'm already sensitive as it is. So I was crying all day. I woke up crying. But we are going to celebrate this weekend, and I'm not even going to say too much because we finna go ahead and just jump into this.
Got my sidekick with me.
Yo, what? Yo,
son. We gotta stop and get some gas before we get on the road.
I gotta go inside to get it.
Why?
They said Clark has your receipt. I said, okay.
I'm so hungry, and I can't drive and eat. Cause I got bad road rage, and I wanna throw my food at whoever is making me upset at that point.
You know it's crazy, huh?
A bitch ain't getting shit from me, not a piece of pizza. Watch my relationship with God, I'm in need of preaching. Feel froggy, nigga, jump, nigga, get to listen.
What it do, K-Baby? So, we are back here in Grand Rapids. We just checked into our hotel. And now I am getting ready. We're gonna go out to dinner with all of my family members and some of my friends. Actually, I'm not gonna take those down first. I should do my face first. You know, every little black girl in the world got their bag full of makeup and hair proximities. That is really loud. I couldn't find my lashes, but you know what, that hair store got me together. Ain't that cute? Alright, so I am wearing a green dress. So, we're gonna go for a green look today. I am not a makeup girl whatsoever, but I did my makeup for the very first time on myself for my birthday. So, I forgot my lotion, so we're gonna use the hotel lotion. I hope this don't break me out. It's named Barney Connect. He sounds fancy. Smell like babies. I need some music. Can I listen to the music on your phone? Yes. Give me a little. Ooh, my lips is crushed. Damn, baby. So first, we're gonna do the brow. Honestly, I got my eyebrows done. Uncle Lance at Star Nails. Actually, Lance didn't do my eyebrows. John did, because he's the only person that can actually do my eyebrows. So, I already have thick eyebrows, but we're going to add a little. I don't have a tail. So, that's the only thing I needed to add was the tail. You know what I'm saying? And I had just got my eyebrows waxed. I need some Meg. I've been feeling like Meg lately. And Meg, you know, Meg just make me feel like, oh, Cardi, can't forget about 40. I'm not gonna lie, we are running late. So I think that I am gonna go ahead and so, I'm the 1501 queen. So I just did my makeup. I really don't like it, but I'm running late, so it's just gonna have to do what it's gonna do. I flat ironed my hair earlier, like I flat iron curled it, and then I just put it in these flexi rods. And I really don't know how they're gonna turn out. And my chest got bigger. Okay, so I took the curls out of the flexi rods, and this is my result. I think it's cute. It's just a couple pieces that are bothering me, but I really don't have time to fix it. So this is just what it's going to be. By the way, this is a closure sewing. And yeah, I'm about to put my clothes on and clean up this bathroom. And dress. And woo, we are leaving the hotel to go to the restaurant. Tega her a drink, she said, cause who? Hey brother. Hi friend.
Guys, how was your latest steak?
Well done.
Well done.
Everybody
well done?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm good.
I'm gonna make my mama ready.
All right, mom.
My mind.
All right,
ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
Let me tell you.
Oh, baby.
So we had a little bit too much fun this night and we didn't record jack squat. Oh my
God. Good morning. We are going to get
DJ ass posted up and shit. It's too early.
What's wrong with you, man?
Okay. Y'all want big stain on the elevator?
It's two. What floor is it?
It's
two.
Taylor. Look at everybody.
They did it. They win.
Wait.
So, this is the final day of the celebration, and we are about to go have some fun. Ain't that right? We're going skating. You can't take black people nowhere.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, Jemiah. I'm a pro, you know what I'm saying?
I'm like, a pro.
You know, it's like skating, you know what I'm saying? Some things you just can't lose, you know?
Me.
Uh-oh.
Eternity later.
We trying our best.
Girl.
Nigga, you act like we doing this shit on purpose. We is. Shit, I wish I could walk.
First of all, you can't lace your shoe up. You don't know the lesson right.
Is this supposed to go down like this or up?
I don't know, bro.
This shit is. Oh, look at me crazy. I don't do it.
Here we go.
Come here, trying to focus.
Where's Javian? Javian about, let's make a Snapchat friend. All right. Oh, my God. I'm trying to got you. You gotta move your feet.
Yes, you can.
Bitch, you know.
I have no stability. I'm gonna make my best to get you. That's my
good. No, we're going around.
And now we're at the movies going to see Queen and Slim. Shout out to my bestie. Go bestie, go bestie.
Oh my, what you got going on?
Oh, delicious. Movie time.
I said all because I was just looking at that three. Me too. Oh, shit. Okay.
So I just got back to school and I must say I had a ball.
Oh my, what you got going on?
Hey! Need some on my ass. We're
I'm so tired. Overall, I had an amazing weekend and I'm so blessed and thankful to have the friends and family that I do have. And I'm tired and I wish I could go to sleep, but I can't because it's finals week and I got to get my education. I got to graduate. So with that being said, thank you for all the birthday wishes. Thank you for all the love and thanks for watching.
Period.